To replace the freezer drawer reed switch actuator in this Samsung refrigerator, you will need a small flathead screwdriver. Open the freezer drawer and use the small flathead screwdriver to depress the tabs to release the old actuator. To install the new reed switch actuator, align the tabs with the slots in the drawer rail and snap it into place.